and welcome to Dina Martin Live from my rehearsal studio to your living rooms or wherever you are. And cheers! So we're starting today's show with a swinging song written by Sid Winch and Mamie. Mamie, thank heavens. All right, it's one of my favorite songs, and you know who made this very popular is one of my favorite singers, Miss Peggy Lee. Here we go. From you is just love me like I love you, and it won't be hard to do. Well,
alright,
okay,
okay,
you will, I'm in love with you. Well,
alright,
okay,
okay,
you win, baby, one thing more, if you're gonna be my man, sweet baby, take me by the hand. Well, thank you. Now, that was a great way to start this show. We have a lot of exciting things happening here today. And that song, the next song I'm going to sing is absolutely fantastic. But we've had great weeks, this past week has been great. Hope you have a nice, happy, and healthy week last week. So, my dad recorded, you know what? I think I need a sippy poo. I think we need a sippy poo. Cheers, everybody. Thanks for joining us again. So, let's see. My dad recorded this next song in 1967, and it was on his album, I think, The Door Is Still Open to My Heart. To my heart. And as soon as I can get it going, I'm going to record it myself. It's such a beautiful, beautiful song, and we will do it. Excuse me. Okay, I think I'm good now. Written by Cindy Walker. By the flickering firelight, any place is all right, long as I'm with you. In a faraway land, on the tropic sea, seaside.
On the tropic seaside.
If your hand's in mine, I won't be blue. Way up on the mountain, way down in the valley, I know I'll be happy. Any place, anywhere, I don't care. In the misty moonlight,
in the misty moonlight,
by the flickering firelight,
by the flickering fire.
This is all right, long as you are there.
In the misty moonlight,
in the misty moonlight,
by the flickering firelight,
by the flickering firelight.
This is all right,
long as I'm with you. Oh, any place is all right, long as you are there. Woo! Well, thank you. What a pretty, pretty song. Cindy Walker, she writes fabulous songs. And so I'd like to, let's see, I want to talk to all of our viewers. I want to thank you for joining us every week, all around the country, all around the world. And I'm very happy to know that you're enjoying my show, that it's just on our little iPhone. I mean, it's fantastic. It's so exciting. And it's on a tripod. It's on my iPhone.
iPhone.
The
on
teeny
a tripod.
Weeny little. And a lot of you have asked how you would get to see me performing in an area near you. And it's very easy. Just go to DeanaMartin.com. And that's Dean, DEANA.com. And join my mailing list. Yeah. And so I can talk to you all the time. You know, a friend asked me recently to define a real woman. And I thought about it. And I said, you know, here's my opinion. A real woman is a man's best friend. She will never stand him up, never let him down, and she will reassure him when he feels insecure and comfort him after a bad day. And she will inspire him to do things he never thought he could do. He can live without fear, forget regret, and she will enable him to express his deepest emotions. And she will make sure he always feels as though he's the most handsome man in the room. And she'll enable him to be the most confident and invincible. No, wait, sorry. No, that's not. I'm thinking of martinis. Okay. All right, Gina Maxwell said, where are the cue cards? Okay. Anyways, I think it is time for a little sippy poo. So, cheers, everybody. John, what time is it?
It's mail time.
Well, you know, we've received so many beautiful cards. Now, here's this, my first card. It was actually sent to John, my handsome husband, John, and it is so cute. Look at this. It's from Ed, Leanne, and Emily DeHope. Oh my God, the DeHope family from Madison, New Jersey, sent to my handsome husband, John. It is so cute. And they said, sorry, it's a little belated, but it's so cute, you know, with the basketball thing. So thank you so much, DeHope family. And then, let's see, Kimmy and Molly. Let's see, now we've got so much from Kimmy and Molly. Look at this beautiful card from Kimmy Fuller in Mechanicsburg, PA. And she always sends such wonderful things. Now, this was in one of her packets that she sent to us. And it says, for me, hitting the links means eating 3 hot dogs and then calling it a day. So, thank you, Kimmy and Molly. So much fun. And then let's see. Melissa Cross, I'm wearing your beautiful scarf. I have that on. I have on your beautiful cross. Thank you. Melissa scarf. Cross, it's your scarf. Thank you so much. Go. And in fact, she sent me an email saying that her family ordered the pizza last week after they, and they're in Germany right now. Mm-hmm. And she told them the pizza joke, and they loved it. Remember, you know, do you want it in 6 slices or 8 slices? So it was really cute. Also, last week, my joke was Chuck Vodica sent that to us, which was, you know, just fantastic. So thank you very much, everybody. And now, this next look at this, and I think I can hold up. This is from our pally in Brussels, Belgium, Tom Miglior. Look what he said. He sent one to Rosario and one to me. And I can't put it on. I can't model it for you because I'll get lipstick all over it and I don't want to get it hurt. But look how cute. Look how cute this is. Isn't that great? That's funny. So thank you, Tom. He sent one to Rosario and to me, which is very sweet. And I think we have a theme going on here because, you know, Rose Angelica, who was our friend, she used to do the Dean Martin Festival in Steubenville, Ohio. Yay, go Bucks. And so I think we have a theme going, as they say. So she sent a beautiful card for John and this mask. She sent us 2 masks. And what it says is, it says, I wonder if they could you see it a little? No. Okay, well, I have to say, it says, some people grew up listening to Dean Martin. The cool ones still do. So thank you very much. So cute.
Rose and Rich.
And Rose and Rich, Angelica. Yeah. And then she also sent this. It's her new CD. It went to number 11 on the Country Airplay Express. And she recorded Welcome to My World with Elvis Presley Jr. Fabulous. Yeah. All right. So, Rosie, thank you. She also sent us a book. Oh, my gosh. We got so much stuff. This is mail time. And Sci-Fi Siren. And it was, I guess, the foreword was written by Elvis Presley Jr. So thank you, Rosie. And it was about, let's see.
She was in A Rough Night in Jericho.
Oh, my gosh. His mother?
Yeah.
Angelique Pettyjohn. Yeah. So thank you so much, Rosie and Rich. You're a doll. So now, I'm getting so tired already. So we received a present, and this is...
it's a first.
It's a first. This I've never received anything like this before. From Jim and Janelle Deegan. They sent
Degnan.
Oh my God, he was Jimmy. At our wedding. Look at this. Applewood smoked bacon.
A whole case of
it. A whole case of it. And so we are set for years. Thank you, Jim and Janelle. Thank you so much.
Wonderful present.
So we've received so many fabulous emails and presents. And here's a couple. Let's see. So here's one from Diane Dipple. And she says, she said, thank you, Dina, for making my birthday so delightful. My gift to myself was to binge your Friday concerts. What fun. I'm so grateful you've made them all available to us. Thank you. And she's from West Salem, Wisconsin.
Yep.
And then, of course, you know, I got a very nice one from Annette Zappia O'Brien. She
Zappia?
Yeah.
Zappia O'Brien.
Okay. I hate it when people don't pronounce my name correctly, but I'll get it. And then she said, Dina, I watched your interview with the Sons of Italy, and that was great. And I mentioned that we're making my book into a movie, and she gave me a suggestion of a good singer. And so thank you, Annette. I will look Douglas up. And that's just a few of the cards and letters that we receive every week. So thank you to all of my pallies, your dolls. I also want to thank the thousands of you who send me messages, emails to my website, dinamartin.com. And I want you to know that I absolutely, and from Facebook every week. And I respond to every single one of them personally. So thank you so much. All right. Here's a sippy poo. Cheers. All right, I guess it's time for important birthdays today.
Yeah.
Yep, birthdays this week. So to my very sweet brother, Ricky, I miss you so much. So that, you know, he was my darling little baby boy. All right, so our first birthday greeting to a dear friend, Henry Silva. He's a fabulous actor, appearing in more than 138 movies.
Yeah, yeah.
And you know that he was in the original Ocean's 11 movie and in the remake.
Yeah.
I think he was the only person in both of them. And he was in Sergeant's 3 and The Manchurian Candidate. Look him up, Henry Silva. He's unbelievable, and he's such a good guy. He's so tall and handsome. Okay. And then, so now, my pally, you know whose birthday it was? And we called him Frankie Avalon, great singer and actor. And as a matter of fact, Frankie had 31 songs on the top Billboard charts. Unbelievable. From 1958 to 1962. And that stayed, oh, and then remember his number one hit? Venus, goddess of love that you are. That stayed on the top, I guess it was number one for 5 weeks.
Number one.
Unbelievable. Weeks. Happy birthday, Frankie. And the very beautiful Sophia Loren. It was her birthday, and I have wonderful stories to share with you, but that's for another show, because we're going on way too long here. And then my girlfriend, someone sent us an email saying that maybe I should say hi, pallies and galleys. So Helen Greco is one of my galleys. She is fantastic, and she is a fabulous actress and singer. She's just gorgeous, and you should hear her sing Black Coffee.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah. Very sexy, very nice. All right, so we're going to sing. You're going to join me, everybody all around the world. We're going to sing Happy Birthday to Frankie Avalon.
Frankie Avalon.
Okay, here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Frankie. Happy birthday to you. John.
It was faster.
It was very good. We're wishing you a very happy birthday to all of our pallies all over. So cheers. Now, I have received so many requests for this next song. Okay, this is why I have on my little outfit today. It's from the movie that was produced and directed by Howard Hawks. And it co-stars were, let me see, John Wayne, Ricky Nelson. This is the movie that my dad was in. Ricky Nelson, Angie Dickinson, and Walter Brennan. And the music was written by Dmitri Tminkin, and the lyrics by Paul Francis Webster. Remember I spoke about him last week with Secret Love? And this this song was, I guess, by the Western Writers of America. They chose it as one of the top 100 songs. So that's why I'm kind of dressed up.
Western songs.
So I'm in my Western outfit. And now I have to tell you, you remember the movie Rio Bravo, of course. This is the shot glass that my dad poured the scotch back into the bottle in Rio Bravo. So, and this song is one of my favorites, and that's why I'm all gussied up today. Here we go. I should have put a little shot of that in this great glass. And this was sent to us by Jimmy Monaco. Jimmy and Debbie Monaco. And it has authentic papers on it and everything. So thank you. He's one of our dear, dear friends. And let's see. This next song was a song that my dad recorded on the flip side of Houston. And it was released later that year on his album, Remember Me, I'm the One Who Loves You. And I'm happy to say that I recorded it, on my 2006 Memories Are Made of This album. Mm-hmm. All right, so let's do it. Got an old slouch hat. Got my roll on my shoulder. I'm as free as the breeze. I do as I please, just bumming around. Got 10 million friends. I don't look any older. I've got nothing to lose, not even the blues, just bumming around. Whenever worries start to bother me, I grab my coat, my old slouch hat, hit the trail again, you see. I ain't got a dime, don't care where I'm going, 'cause I'm as free as the breeze, I do as I please, just bumming around. Worries start to bother me. I grab my coat, my old slouch hat, hit the trail again, you see. I ain't got a dime, don't care where I'm going, 'cause I'm as free as the breeze, I do as I please, just bumming around. Just bumming around. Oh, yay! Fun, fun song. Just bumming around. I'm trying to think, you know, was it Norm? Remember Norm, when it first came out and we were out in Beverly Hills and he said it was one of his favorite songs. He's a comedian. Tall, cute. Was it Norm?
I don't know.
Okay. Well, I can't remember. Sometimes, sometimes we forget. Well, I really enjoy singing this next song. And you know what? It was on my...
It's another one from Memories.
Another one from Memories. And I have to say, I mentioned that I was going to sing this song today on the show when I was on the beautiful Giada Valente's show on Tuesday night. Was it Tuesday? Or Wednesday. It was Tuesday. It was Tuesday night. We had so much fun. She's so fabulous, a great singer. And I told her that I was going to sing this song because she's Italian, you know. All right. It was written by Bob Merrill. And here we go. A girl went back to Napoli because she missed the scenery, the native dances, and the charming songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong. Hey Mambo, Mambo Italiano, hey Mambo, Mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mixed up the Giuliano, all you Calabresi do the mambo like a crazy. Hey Mambo, don't want a tarantella, hey Mambo, no more the mozzarella, hey Mambo, Mambo Italiano, try an enchilada with a fish and baccala. Hey Mambo, I love how you dance, Mambo, but take me some advice, type now, and I'll learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Hey Mambo, Mambo Italiano, hey. Like a Giovanna, hey, okay, so did you get a happy in the pizza when you Mambo Italiano? Shake it, baby, shake it, cause I love it when you're taking me. Mama says stop, or I'm gonna tell a papa and hey Jamul, you know I have to go to school. Just make a little wee bambino, it's a like a vino. Kids, you're good looking, but you don't know what's a cooking for you. Hey Mambo, Mambo Italiano, hey Mambo, Mambo Italiano, ho ho ho. You mixed up the Giuliani, so capisce, everybody come capisce how to Mambo Italiano. Oh, that's a nice. Oh, I messed up Siciliano. Okay. Well, you know what? When you're trying to do something, it's fun. Anyway, so I love that song. And I want to, let's see. Oh, you know what? Raylene, we got a... an email from Raylene Walker, and she wanted me to say cheers and have a little sippy poo. So Raylene Walker, cheers. Here you go. All right, so I want to dedicate this song to all my pallies down in New Orleans, especially Frank Maselli and the gang at the American Italian Culture Center. So they're all in New Orleans there, and it was written by Red Evans and Joe Ricardo. Okay, here we go. I don't want French fried potatoes, red wrapped tomatoes. I'm never satisfied. I want the frim fram sauce with the awesome fay with shivava on the side. I don't want pork chops and bacon, they won't awaken my appetite inside. I want the frim fram sauce with the awesome bay and shabawa on the side. You know a girl, she's really gotta eat, and a girl, she should eat right. Five will get you ten, I'm gonna feed myself right tonight. I don't want fish cakes and robbery. You heard what I said, waiter, please. I want my fry. I want the prim, prim sauce at the awesome day. With shabala on the side. The awesome thing with shabala on the side. Give me the brim fram sauce with the awesome thing with shabala on the side. You know a girl, she really gotta eat, girl, she should eat right. 5 will get you 10. I'm gonna feed myself right tonight. I don't want fish cakes and rye bread. You heard what I said, where to please. I want my fries, I want the French sauce with the Aussie steak. Where's your papa on the side? Your papa on the side. I want the French sauce. Hot and thin. Where's your papa on the side? Ooh. Oh yeah. Wow. Now that was fun. Okay, hope everybody's okay in New Orleans and all of our friends, all of our pals there, and Frank. So now, tonight, John, at sundown is the beginning of the Jewish New Year, Rosh Hashanah. And our dear friends, Stephen and Sherry Weintraub, they sent us a message, and they said that instead of having matzo ball soup tonight, they're making my grandma Angela's pasta vajoule. So happy New Year. Thank you very much. So, yay! Okay, yeah, sippy poo time. All right, you having a good time, John?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yes, yes, yes. How's the sound out there?
Oh, yeah, everybody, how's the sound? We can't tell, because it's just a little, can you tell? All right, well, hopefully, you know, my voice isn't too loud or too soft, the music's not too loud, but thank you for being here with us.
With us.
I'm happy to be here with you. Okay, one of my favorite parts, of course, you know, and I've told you this before, that I love when my dad would, you know, go on his TV show and sit and jump up on the piano. One time it broke, and he would sit there and sing a beautiful little song. And so one of my favorite parts of my show is when I go and I sit down next to my musical director, Rick Creevy, who has sent us fabulous, beautiful, beautiful messages. And
he's singing background.
He's singing on this one too?
No, he sang on...
Oh, he sang on lots of... Yeah, oh no, I know. I think everybody knows that by now because he's such a fabulous musical director and we go back and forth with all of our songs. But here's one of my favorite songs, and it was written by the very, very talented, a dear friend of mine, and I think you just spoke to him a little while ago.
Yeah.
Joseph Baldassare. And I'm going to dedicate this song to Frank Suchek. He sent us an email. He called us the other day for John's birthday, and he requested this song. So, Frank Suchek, this is for you. I know the secret to life. I know the distance between naughty and nice. I didn't always. It came to me slowly. I had to read between the lines. Well, I've been up and I've been down. I was lost until one day I found. When life is a riddle and you're in the middle, you've got to read between the lines. Breakfast in Paris, dinner in Spain, dancing in London, fortune and fame. You can have everything money can buy. You can have everything, but not at the same time. There's a message in this song. I hope you get it before you get it wrong. Love is deceiving. Life is believing. You've got to read between the lines. Thank you. dinners in Paris, dinner in Spain, dancing in London, fortune and fame. You can have everything money can buy. You can have everything, but not at the same time. I'm taking off one more time. I'm standing in the airport, I'm waiting in line. You think you know me, why don't you show me? Come on and read between the lines one time. Come on and read between the lines. Just once. Ah, oh, very pretty. Thank you, Joseph. Beautiful song.
Beautiful song. He writes.
He's great. He does everything. He's just fantastic. We always visit with him in New York. Yeah. Well, he's all over the place. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, please keep those cards and letters coming in. Thank you for joining us, because we really love to hear from you. And if you've enjoyed the show, please hit the like button, you know, because we'd like to see that. And remember, my Dina Martin live shows are now available on Facebook, YouTube, or you can go to my website, dinamartin.com, and click the Enter dinamartin.com button, and the newest shows will pop up, because they're all posted on the page. And just in case they want to binge watch all of the shows on a weekend, you just go to my website, and you can see all of my simply clicking on videos and photos at the top of the page. Now stay safe and have a great weekend. And we'll see you next Friday. Same time, same station. And well, I'm going to actually have a little sippy poo for this, because I have a little special announcement, because we have a 45th wedding anniversary. Cheers. So my dear friends, Rick and Londa Brunetto, it's their 45th wedding anniversary. And Rick is a brilliant arranger, composer, conductor, and a drummer. And Rick and his orchestra, we have played together all over the place. And one of my favorite shows that we did was at Caesar's Palace in Atlantic City, standing room only. Boy, that was fun. And they own the oldest ballroom in the country. It's called the Valleydale Ballroom, and it's in Columbus, Ohio. And we've had some fabulous shows there. Oh, and the Christmas shows we did. And actually, Londa wrote a great book about the Valleydale. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I wrote the foreword to it.
You did.
I did. Okay, so happy anniversary, Rick and Londa. This is for you. And it was written by the great Ken Lane. Everybody loves somebody sometime. Everybody falls in love somehow. Something in your kiss just told me my sometime is now. Everybody finds somebody someplace. There's no telling where love may appear. Something in my heart keeps saying my someplace is here. If I had it in my power, I'd arrange for every boy to have your charm. Then every minute, every hour, every girl would find what I found in your arms. Everybody loves somebody sometime. And although my dream was overdue, oh, your love made it well worth waiting for someone just like you. I'd arrange for every boy to have your charm. Every girl would find what I found in your heart. Oh, everybody loves somebody sometimes. And although my dream was overdue, oh, your love made it worth waiting for someone like you. Oh, beautiful song. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and we'll see you next Friday. And just remember, everybody loves somebody sometime. And I love all of you. Well, we all love all of you. So here's a big hug and a kiss. Mwah! See you next week. Thank you for joining.